got some jellyfish. Pretty good. A little spicier. Some seaweed. Jellyfish can't die, but we could kill the jellyfish. The jellyfish tastes like chicken. That's me, I know, because I got the chicken right here. Mixed greens. I had jellyfish before. I didn't like that one. That one I had, it was made the same way too. You gonna have rice with it too. Could have been because of my first time eating it though. The seaweed kind of sweet. Some shrimps and scallops in a stir fry. A vegetable stir fry. Jellyfish is only killed by fire. I read. Could only be killed by fire. I like this orange chicken too. From this place. little scallop right here. Scallop. Fish. Orange chicken, peeled orange chicken, came with some broccoli. Some milk to drink. Got some water right here on the floor too. We've been sitting there for a while. This jellyfish really filling. Get you full. Broccoli right here. Broccoli good for the blood flow. Platelets and stuff like that healing. That wasn't a scallop, that was a shrimp. His chicken. Very thin. Oh, is it lean? Very tender. And to get chicken like that, you boil it first. Shrimps and the scallop, so I can mix these vegetables with these other mixed vegetables. That's the end of this video. We're supposed to be chewing for 30 times. Milk is an antidote that expires in 2 hours when left unrefrigerated. I got excited because this was the last one. I'm satisfied. I'm not full.